First, it was Harrisburg, now another Susquehanna Valley community is asking the state for financial help. Middletown is millions of dollars in the red, and News 8's Dauphin County reporter Portia Johnson explains how the financial problems will affect the community.
It's a small town with big financial problems. The borough of Middletown is facing a $3 million budget deficit.
If I wasn't so optimistic about the abilities of our staff to manage this problem, I would say dire.
The underlying causes, overspending and electric rates. Middletown provides power to its residents. The borough's spokesman says it no longer overcharges for electricity to fund its government.
Instead of raising taxes or cutting spending, they've just raised the electric rates. And it's caused economic hardship for our residents. It's hampered development.
In a tough spot, the borough is taking the first step in asking the state to help manage its finances.
It doesn't mean that when you take that first step, you have to go all the way.
With its uncertain financial future, Middletown is trying to do things differently. The borough plans to save taxpayer dollars by cutting some funding to the public library.
Instead, it will be looking for outside funding. But patrons here believe it's a sign the library will close.
I'm concerned about the library closing. I won't be able to get any more books. I use it quite frequently.
The borough contends it will stay open, but it's working on closing the police dispatch and communication center and transferring the duties over to the county's 911 system.
It's very sad to even hear that possibly the 911 station could be closing down. I know desperately it is needed in Middletown.
But in order to avoid a state takeover like its neighbor Harrisburg, the borough says it has to cut back now wherever it can. In Dauphin County, Portia Johnson, News 8.
And so far, 27 municipalities in the state have been deemed financially distressed, which includes Harrisburg, Reading, and Altoona.